Moving to local news now, one teen is in the hospital and another teen is behind bars after a shooting in Bryan this afternoon. It happened at the intersection of Sandy Point Road and McCulloch Street. Police say they got to the scene just before 1 p.m. and found one of the teens suffering from a gunshot wound. Just before 5 p.m., a 14-year-old boy was arrested and charged with aggravated assault and is also facing drug charges. The gun used in the shooting was stolen, according to investigators.